Hello everyone, myself Dr. Aditya Gupta. In this video, I wanted to respond to Darshan. First of all, Darshan, very, very disappointed in you. You did not act like a doctor in this video. You rather acted like an MR for a coaching app in this particular video. So, and secondly, did you not have the guts or the balls to speak to me directly? Agar meri burai karni thi, toh directly bolta yaar. Main Dr. Aditya ke baare mein bolne wala hoon. Like in this video, I will tell you directly logon ko, ki Darshan tumhe fool kar raha hai. I'll tell it to everyone. Dr. Darshan Patel is fooling you guys. He's acting like an MR for a coaching app. Right? I have the guts. Because you've probably forgot, my name is not Dr. Aditya Gupta, my name is Dr. Aditya Sanjay Gupta. I'm son of group captain Sanjay Gupta, who was an Air Force officer. And he always told me to stand up for what's right and mukke se jawab dena hota jab opportunity milti hai. Theek hai? So you are saying Maru is not ideal for first and second year student because it's too vast. I actually never said that. I actually said any coaching app is not ideal for interns and post-interns because it is too vast. So first thing first, tu yahan pe jhoot bol raha hai. Clearly and clearly tu yahan pe jhoot bol raha hai. I said it is not ideal for first and second year student because tumhari standard textbook padhne ki aadat kam hoti hai. I never said it's too vast for a first and second year student. Let me be very clear about that. Let's keep on saying how many lies he propagated against me in this videos.
Ideal for first and second year students because wo logon ko ye vast and complex lectures nahi dekhne chahiye.
Ye cheez maine intern and post intern ke liye boli thi because they do not have the time. Unko exam abhi ek saal ke andar dena hai. Maine first and second year ke liye nahi boli thi. मैंने फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड ईयर को स्टिल कहा था यू शुड नॉट गो फॉर मैरो और प्रेपलाडर और ई गुरुकुल लेक्चर्स बिकॉज ऑफ अ डिफरेंट रीजन विच विल कम टू दैट लेटर.
इतने ज्यादा वास्ट लेक्चर्स है मैरो में कि वो आपका टाइम ही बर्बाद करेगा, उसका फायदा तो है नहीं बल्कि नुकसान ज्यादा है. अगर आप मैरो नहीं पढ़ोगे तो और क्या पढ़ सकते हो, वो भी आपको वहां पे मिल जाएगा. दे आर सजेस्टिंग आपको पढ़नी चाहिए हार्पर, गैनन, गाइटन, रॉबिन्स एंड ऐसी ऐसी बुक्स जो सुन के आप बोलोगे
ये क्या है.
एंड दे आर नॉट इवन कंसिस्टेंट विद देयर ओन वर्ड्स. दूसरे वीडियो में वो कोई अलग ही एप्लीकेशन या बुक प्रमोट कर रहे हैं, कभी यूएसएमएली फर्स्ट एड, कभी डॉक्टर नजीब.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, यूएसएमएली फर्स्ट एड आई हैव ऑलवेज प्रमोटेड फॉर इंटर्न्स एंड पोस्ट इंटर्न्स. So first of all, I've promoted USMLE first aid for an intern and a post intern, never for a first and second year student. I actually made a video on this, All Doubts About First Aid Clear, where I categorically stated ki first and second year ko first aid nahi karni chahiye. Second cheez, meri jo app hai na, tu yahan pe jo bol raha hai first and second year ke liye, main first and second year ko har bar teri jo tu app jis app ko tu promote kar raha hai, usse better app promote kar raha hota hu, usko kehte hain Kaplan. Kyun? Kyunki wo free hai. A, it is free. Second, it is much more concise. Third, it is much more concept based rather than coaching based because NEET PG coaching is based on facts. So these coaching apps will keep on telling you lots of facts while these based are based on USMLE. So they'll make you understand the concepts more. In all my videos, I've told ki standard textbooks padhne ki koshish karo. Don't directly go for, non-standard textbooks. But if you are not able to understand standard textbooks, it's better to go for USMLE based resources because they are much more concept based. Why do you want to spend money on a coaching app?
के वीडियोस कभी आपने कभी सुनी ना होगी, ऐसे इंटरनेशनल बुक्स या फिर ह्यूज स्टैंडर्ड टेक्स्ट बुक्स या फिर डिफरेंट कोचिंग प्लेटफॉर्म्स.
अगर हम करें तो करें क्या, बोले तो बोले क्या.
एंड आपको अगर मेरी बातों पे विश्वास ना आता हो तो खुद देख लेना जाके. आई डोंट नो हाउ एमबीबीएस स्टूडेंट्स आर सो डम दैट दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द मोटिव बिहाइंड दोज एडवाइस.
आई विल आस्क यू, हाउ कैन यू बी सो डम दैट यू कांट रियलाइज दैट ही मेड अ वीडियो प्रमोटिंग, इफ नॉट प्रमोटिंग, टेलिंग यू टू बाय एन ऐप और सेइंग ये ऐप अच्छी है वर्सेस मी हु हैज ऑलवेज बीन टेलिंग यू कि फ्री रिसोर्सेज यूज कर लो. Who is more likely to have an ulterior motive? मैं कह रहा हूँ कि free चीज़ use करो. दर्शन जी कह रहे हैं एक app को use करो. किसका ulterior motive हो सकता है?
भैया एक तरफ वो बोल रहे हैं कि आपको 800 hours के lectures नहीं देखने.
Hypocrisy की भी सीमा.
Exactly, hypocrisy की भी सीमा होती है. By the way, he's saying that first and second year में you should watch these lectures, Maru lectures, because they will Maru or Prepladder or whichever app lectures, he's asking you to watch these lectures because you're not able to understand standard textbooks. That's perfectly fine. I also say that standard textbooks is not for everyone. If you cannot watch them, you rather watch Kaplan videos, Lionel Raymond के lectures, Kaplan videos. Now, Darshan, you might think that मैं बहुत सारे resources बता रहा हूँ, मैं एक ही resource बता रहा होता हूँ, उसके links भी दे रहा होता हूँ. You should watch Pathoma videos. अब यहाँ पे आओ.
उनको जो पढ़ना है एंड दे कैन अटेंड फैकल्टी के क्लासेस होते हैं. पूरा काम पढ़ के हमने अपने बेसिक्स मुश्किल से क्लियर कर लिए थे.
He tells that in the first and second year, he used Sebilimbingham and Harshmohan. Fair point. He himself did not use these apps. So how can he promote or tell that other students to use his app? ये hypocrisy नहीं हुई, ये hypocrisy की सीमा नहीं हुई. At least मैंने जो resources use किए हैं, मैंने तो खुद use किए हैं यार. मुझे पता है आजकल कि उसको किसको use कर सकता है और कौन use नहीं कर सकता. Second thing that he said very, very wrong, and this is the reason I'm responding in this video right now, because he took Ames Delhi name and he said ki hamare yahan pe na physio ke lectures, hamare yahan pe sare lectures bahut acche se hote hain, hame sab kuch padha diya jata hai, something like that. Our physio teachers sucked. 80 to 90% were bad. I'm sorry if anyone of them is watching, but they themselves know. Our pathology lectures, 50% of lectures did not happen, and 90% of pharma lectures did not happen. Yes, even in Ames Delhi, that did not happen. So that is the reason I also had to gravitate towards these video resources. Because mere paas bhi at this point of time koi maro ya prep ladder ka option nahi tha. To ho sakta us point of time pe shayad maine bhi use kiya hota. But mere paas option nahi tha, to I had to figure out some resources, and I figured out and I found these resources. And I still recommend these resources because they are better. Because they are more concise, they are free, and they are wo. Jisne bhi use kiya hoga na, they would have realized. Meri advice ko follow karke, any person who would have watched Dr. Lionel Raymond Pharma videos, or Pathoma videos by, Kaplan videos for other subjects like biochemistry, you would have realized they're much more concise, much more conceptual based as compared to any Indian coaching app video. You would have realized that. So hypocrisy main nahi kar raha, Darshan, tu kar raha hai. Meri advices har samay consistent rahi hai. And meri advices, more importantly, har time frame ke hisab se rahi hai. Main sabko first se final year ko sabko yeh nahi kata, maro kar lo, prep ladder kar lo, yeh gurukul kar lo. I give advice based on where they are, dedicated to that particular time point. Ki agar first and second year mein hai, to I'll tell them ki better to use standard textbooks. Get your concepts clear. If they're an intern and post-intern, obviously I'll tell them that use a resource which is much more concise, like first aid. You can ask any intern and post-intern and they'll tell you that these hundreds of hours of lectures are not revisable. To kiska bevkoof bana raha hai yaar, Darshan? मैंने फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड ईयर के लिए तो बोला ही नहीं था कि मारो या प्रेप लैडर वास्ट है. मैं तो उनको कहा था कि फ्री रिसोर्सेज यूज कर सकते हो. द वास्टनेस पार्ट आई टोल्ड अबाउट वाज फॉर द इंटर्न एंड पोस्ट इंटर्न. सो यू आर कंफ्यूजिंग टू थिंग्स. तो तू स्मार्ट तो हुआ ही नहीं, तो तूने मेरी एडवाइस को ढंग से सुना ही नहीं. एंड मोर इंपॉर्टेंटली, मैं तो गट्स भी नहीं है मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली. सो स्टॉप फूलिंग मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स, स्टॉप एक्टिंग लाइक एन एमआर ऑफ अ कोचिंग ऐप. Give your genuine advice. तेरी genuine advice ये है कि हर्ष मोहन पढ़नी है over Robbins, तो वो बोल जो तूने खुद किया है. When you yourself did not use these apps in your first and second year, then how can you recommend their use in first and second year? You're absolutely right in promoting these apps use in third year. मैं खुद at this platform will say that Maro and these prep ladder are an excellent resource for a third year MBBS student. I'll myself say this. But मैं first and second year को यार झूठ नहीं बोल सकता. I'm so sorry. Unlike you, मेरे ulterior motives actually में नहीं है. Thank you and have a nice day.